Okay.
There's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah, I noticed.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something for her.
Whoa, what? I must have walking off the place. Okay. Open the tear.
You are!
That's my mother.
I assure you, madam, my sexual interest in your dear prophet is non-existent.
And Madame Lutess?
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile. It's a lie. Come here, you little bastard! I want her out of my house!
Sterile? Then what were you to them?
A child that...
I'll take that.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
This way? Okay. Nope, we're good. I'm good. I want that.
Okay.
Thanks. Way. Son of a bitch. Asshole, man. Founders will bleed.
Seems right up your alley.
Let me have a look. Ready.
Got a bad feeling about this.
She tells herself.
Whoa, holy shit.
Ammo, take it. Watch out, firemen.
Die! No! Leave me alone, leave me alone! Whoa. Yes.
Thanks. Get him out of
there. Elizabeth!
You wanna fight me, bitch? Oh, fuck you.
Take it!
Great!
Yes. Finally. Alright. Let's go up the stairs. There's hardly ever any ammo. Okay, so we're going in here. What? Sure. Love to. Son of a bitch. This is creepy. All right, here we go. Okay, we're going up here. Of course. Why would I not be surprised? Okay.
Nice!
Die! Okay. Get out of here, bitch. Don't wanna fight me? That's what I thought. Bitch. Where do I go? I can't. Fuck. I have to go downstairs. Can't do anything else. Well, let me open the door. So what do we got down here? Anything? Salts. Pick up the salt. Hey,
footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
So where are we going? Nope. Shit.
Keep your eyes peeled.
That's all right. Thank you.
Thanks.
Guess if I'm nice to her, maybe she'll give me stuff. So bad. Now that I know what I'm doing with this damn machine gun. Alright, let's go this way. Bank of the Prophet. Find next tier. Yep. Okay. Let's go and find a tear. Y'all wanna find a tear? We're gonna find a tear. Motherfucker. Whoa! Okay. Well, I was about to get more salts, but no.
And if I do this sabotage, all their patents, all of them, Mr. Fink. Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
What do you mean?
Okay. All right.
Much obliged.
Where are you going, bitch? Alright, let's go upstairs.
Oh.
die, bitch.
You need this.
Much sure do.
Where's she at?
Take this.
Great.
Alright, gotta kill her. That's important. Fucking eh. Out of ammo again. Five bullets.
Need this.
Great.
Perfect. Hey, seriously, where is she at? I'm stuck. Oh, fuck. I gotta find her. This is fucking annoying. Where is she? Where is she? Fucking kidding me? I don't know where she is. F this.
I've got ammo.
Thanks. Finally, good frickin' lord. That was just unnecessary on so many levels.
Need money?
I can always use more money. I want that token. There it is. Alright. That was just unbearable. Highly unbearable. Nope, you're picking your nose. Alright. Leaving area. Okay. Move on. Where is she going now? What? That one? shit. All right. I want that one. Maybe here? Where do I go? Alright, so let's get this one then. Alright, I think we figured it out finally. This is dumb. Come on. Where am I going? Just go this way. Oh, of course. All right. Find this other one. All right, so where are you walking to, lady? I hope I don't have to fight her again, because that's annoying. It really is.
Can you unlock this?
Simple enough.
Please.
There you go.
Thanks. Oh, finally. Whoa. Alright.
But you two are dead. I took your funeral photo.
Yes, and made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse.
To come across so lifelessly.
It better not be far. Trying to use it. Oh.
Look over here.
What?
That's insanity. What proof would you have that Mr. Fink would hurt the Lutesses?
The Lutesses told me.
The Lutesses? When?
Yesterday. Yesterday morning.
Rupert! They've been dead these 7 days.
Okay. All I know is I'm probably going to fight people now. Yep. Fucking hell.
Do it now.
Go!
Get up in the open!
Ow.
Take this for the meeting. Catch, Booker.
Thanks.
I'll keep my eyes open for more.
Asshole. Okay. We're gonna go this way. And then... I don't know what to... I have no idea what is going on right now. Finding tears. So busy trying to worry about these people.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
His daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
Alright, let's go back to this gate.
Found some map books in the lich pieces, not my mother. Neither are you. He killed you both. Because of me. I know you hate me for not being your daughter. And I hated you for not being my mother. Okay.
Fuck this. All back.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Thanks. All right, okay. Get out of here. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Son of a bitch, again? All right, let's find this lady, because as long as I kill her. Oh, fucking A, man. You're kidding me. Jesus Christ. Okay. Fuck this. Get out of here.
You're here!
Perfect time!
Fuck you, damn it! Ugh. Where is she at?
Still looking! Take this!
That'll do!
Where is she at? F this, dude.
That's all I have right now.
Yeah, thank you. Bunch of ghosts. I'm out of everything. Holy shit. I have no earthly idea what's going on. I just want to get out of this so bad. Thank you. Yeah.
Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me. I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you or I.
The Prophet killed me.
Because you wouldn't keep his secret. Help me.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another. A world where you never meet him.
Holy crap. That was insane. I can't even tell you how confused I am right now.